Walking home in the middle of the night, all alone and there's no street lights. I don't care cause the moon is bright and the stars are shining.
Walking home through a public park, the council won't pay for lights, so it's really dark. I don't care cause there's a song in my heart and it's a silver lining.
Had three drinks, all good, and drive my car. Would've got an Uber but my phone ran out of data. I don't usually do this.
Shit, what was that?
Walking home, got a smile on my face. I've also got a can of mace. Someone disappeared without a trace in this fairy alley.
Walking home and I pretend to have a phone conversation with a fake boyfriend. What's that, babe? You've got a gun and you'll shoot anyone that tries to touch me?
This guy.
Wanna hide the fact that I'm scared of being alone, so try to look chill by putting on my headphones. But there's no music playing.
Nothing can bother me.
I've got a key.
Laura, it's me.
Rose?
Jeez, you're giving me a heart attack. Why are you holding a key?
I don't know. Like, kill a murderer? Or poke their eyes out? Or key the car? I thought that's what everyone does.
No one does that. It's just Oh, no, I'm doing it right now. Do you want to walk home together?
Oh, my God, yes. Let's do that. Whew. Oh, my God, I already feel so much safer walking in a pair.
Same. But we'd still be completely defenseless against a large group of men.
Oh, we'd be goners.
We hope we don't get mugged, murdered or raped by a group of guys. A group of terrifying guys. We hope we don't get jumped, groped, stabbed or skinned alive.
By a murderer who skins women.
Funny Girls by 3. Available Friday, May 11.